Hey guys, this is BB on strike.
Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Genuinely concerned about these guys' future. The reason we come today and show support, and to be honest with you, it's been so inspiring to see hundreds of thousands of young people come together in such a genuine, peaceful way.
Amazing, like everything about the whole entire is a massive, amazing start for the children to know what it's really like with global warming for a climate change.
At the end of the day, we are the future, so we have to make a change now, otherwise they'll be too late.
It means a lot to me, you know, it's about planet Earth and climate change and our children's future, essentially. You know, we need to make changes now to ensure that our children live good lives and they're not struggling and they're not dealing with ridiculous climate change issues that essentially we've caused and we've been, you know, ignorant to.
It starts from the top, it starts from the leaders, it starts from the management, and it kind of filters down. If you bring in incentives and you bring in new ideas, then it's always going to be really a positive change in the company.
We do a fair bit, don't we? I mean, we recycle, like none of us sort of drive to work, I don't think. We've just all been given our water bottles for refilling, they're handy. So yeah, thanks very much for those. I mean, we have an environmental channel mother that's brought loads of issues to light.
And so not using single use plastics at work, you know, things like recycling. Also, I think allowing their staff to take part in things like this. Just, I think just small things can make such a big difference.
One of the big things for me, yeah, is just eating less meat, just reducing the carbon footprint. That's sort of a change I'm trying to sort of enforce more and more, basically, on myself.
I stopped eating meat about a year or so ago, and it's made a big difference for me, but we've definitely cut down as a family.
So I went vegetarian at the end of last year to cut down on animal product intake. I'm trying to cut down my uses of milk and dairy and also fish products. So cutting down on single-use plastics, making sure that I repurpose and I reuse things.
Also, this is like a leftover from Halloween and, you know, it seems to be upcycling and all that.
I try to only buy from certain places that actually support recycling and renewable energy sources, like the North Face, which have a big, you know, renewable line of clothing, you know, just something that I kind of just I buy into, and yeah, I live my lifestyle like that.
We love surfing as well, so we spend a lot of time on the beach, don't we?
Clearing up plastic. Yeah.
So we clear up plastic every time we go on holiday. You know, we try and clear up plastic, clear up the beach, and make a difference wherever we